going up then, he really enjoyed watching Todd Gurley. Bridgewater out of the pocket. Bridgewater, good run as he dives across the 35 and took a hit. And Bridgewater is down. Teddy Bridgewater catapulted himself, trying to get the first down. And the athletic training staff for both teams are now out there as Joe Bocci was injured on the play. Bocci was there defensively. And Bridgewater landed hard on the hit from Hill from behind.